pilot as we speak in 6 counties in this country. Those of you who might come, who might be, I have worked out, thank God that it seems to know. And the first question, in the statement this morning, the CEO TAC said, I have a mandate to professionalize the teaching service. And if that is the position, then the teaching service can only be professionalized when we institute certain mechanisms for measuring output and also certain mechanisms for building teacher skills, that is the teacher capacity. And for that reason, the commission is developing what we are calling continuous professional teacher development programs. As I speak now, we actually showed interest, we floated the show of interest, we awarded a consultant to undertake skill needs. And we had already even indicated certain areas which we require for these teachers, for these modules to be developed. And the government, of course through TAC, has now awarded this consultant the responsibility to go out there, look at the teacher needs, gaps, teaching gaps, and come in and structure and develop a training module which we'll go through. One of the training modules which we have identified on the onset is ICT integration in education. So when this one will come for appraisal, kinyanju nini tamshinda eh? What will defeat you? You will actually be telling us when we come and appraise your class. You are saying you have a class, you are teaching class one about foods. And you are able to do that. And you are able to monitor. And then tomorrow the children, the outcomes. Are you getting it? Because you have created a thinking in your kids. Our appraisal instrument is hands-on. It is something which is actually school-based. It is not the one, you remember the ones? When I was in school, we used to have people called school inspectors. And when they came, the teachers disappeared through the bank. And even when I started teaching, I was in a school in my county, way back home. And as a new teacher, I don't know whether you know you don't fear any, you just come from college, you feel we are very knowledgeable. And we were told the inspectors are coming, and the teachers were panicky, and I was telling them, what is the problem? Because I thought we have prepared you. And you could see. So it means these people, because I was fresh from college, I had no really major issue, but you know your stuff. But this other teacher, who might not have been doing right, failed. And they were panicked, and you could create when they came. I still remember today, when the inspectors came to the staff room, we were calling inspectors. This particular teacher just pretended that he's going to the washroom and then away he disappeared. So the point therefore is that, as I was saying, the CEO today is committed to professionalizing the teaching service. So what has the commission done? We are considering a holistic and a comprehensive approach to the process. And this means we want to look at the teacher competence, the learning experience, the teaching and learning, and in our code of regulation, we have introduced something called the teaching standards. I don't know whether you have seen our code of regulation, which is in the website. Now that you are empowered from today, I want to tell you, go to the TAC website, www.tac.go.ke, check the draft code of regulation, go to chapter 3. You will see the teaching standards expected of a teacher. Now, out of that, we are saying this will be institutionalized in the sense that when the programs are rolled out, you will be required to undertake at least a module every periodic period. It's given at least in the code that draft. We are saying every 5 years, you should have done a module. And then if you do not do it, you become a redundant teacher because your certificate will not be renewed. You know, we renew our insurance cover, we renew our so many things. We even used to renew the road license of our vehicles. But we still even renew our driving license. Although they don't test that, just they need money. But I think they also need to. I think the latest to the traffic tax is saying what? We shall be going through some taste. So everything wants standards. We want competence. We want efficiency. We want performance. It is into that, into the article. It is actually there. Those are the things. So for that matter, therefore, the commission in the DSE Act 2012, we have institutionalized continuous professional development, and out of that, we have also, because of our structured kind of setting things, I want at this juncture to appreciate a few initiatives which have been done by the GOK, which have given money, which we started training. Those of us, Akina Kenya, doing the team, Akina Uche, the team of the master trainers, you benefited from GOK funding. We have done in Nairobi County, for example, the three times, we have actually completed the three-time model of our training of teachers in ICT integration. We started the master trainers, 150 of them. We have started, we did the TOTs. How many were there? There were 66.
Yes.
There were about 66. And then we now did the 600 and something, the first lot, which we did. And now you are the lot who we are told to now give them before Shinani. We have brought on board. Now, what we are therefore saying is that as I report, as I stand here, the other day Anne was here, I was talking to her, and we are actually under pressure from government. I called, she was here that time when I was talking to Monday. We were preparing a report, I was in the office up to 7, to Senate. And I had a whole section on laptop project, the ICT integration. So what we are saying, what we are doing is not just for all of us, or just there. It is a government project. And Senate actually appreciated the fact we have done, and they are actually saying we even need more funding and quick money so that teachers get the skills we need, because our learners need to go. So we are saying TSE therefore has, out of this structure, we have also attracted support of partners. This project today is courtesy of development partner who said, in addition to government, we are also giving you some little money to continue building capacity of other teachers. So we should appreciate, and in particular I want to mention Intel, Kenya, Intel UK Limited Kenya chapter, because they've been so instrumental. They started way back, they have developed the curriculum guide, which I think we should have, we should organize to have the guidebooks so that people have to, I think we have it. Our coordinators will work out the logistics, because those guys were there. We have the training manual. We have so many things which these partners have partnered with TSE and the Ministry of Education to see that this project really succeeds. Recently, they've even given some few other counties. We have even gone to remodel. In the rural Kenya, one primary school now has a whole set of laptops. And we have also trained the teachers. The real thing, we want to see how it did be, including the digital curriculum which has been seen. So the point therefore we are saying is that we have, and we are serious about it. And for you in Nairobi County, I want to say count yourself blessed, because you have been used as a pilot team. Maybe the proximity of being in Nairobi is to your advantage. So you are leading and others
along.
You have an advantage. I saw Madame's lesson, and I was asking Anne. Actually, she's teaching as a teacher in the city. Because when she said milk comes from the shop, And so we are saying that because we have now done Nairobi Complete, I'm very happy for one thing. This achievement, the TSE expectation, is what we were discussing this morning with Dr. Sosa. Because the first question he asked us is, what are the empirical evidence that the learning outcomes have been improved? And then he asked, are you sure, when this is appraisal, I'm talking about that appraisal, because this is a skill, are you sure you will be able to actually get results. If you went to a school today, I'll be able to see a changed teacher who has gone through this appraisal and through in service and whatever. And you know what? I just told him, try. Jaribu. And we shall just go to the nearest primary school here. And you will see that. What am I saying? I did that by faith. And I'm happy because I made that confession by faith. But today, you have confirmed to me that at least you are the best. Mary Berry has just said this is the best in class. And Purity has said this is the best team to work with. I remember sometime when we started the first rolling out, Purity was like, oh my God, how shall we make it? But you can see there is great work. So what we are saying therefore is that we expect you to now champion. You are in the city. My challenge to you today is, in the past, you remember we used to go to Mwalimu, we want to go and buy what? Kabulosi. We want to buy a matatu.
Yes.
We want to buy a bicycle or something, eh? Now, what is the next investment we want to look at?
ICT.
So, have something ICT, isn't it? Yes. Yes. Nunua kitu kama hii huo ukitembea unakaa sophisticated. And then you get to something also. It will make your life very easy. It will make your life very easy. You know why? Like if you are a wherever and you did your this maths. You know you will not get a letter from your head teacher saying that you have not entered the maths. Will you? No. You'll be doing it in your house, you do the analysis, and forward. And then you are there, first time. I had an experience.